Wisconsin aquaculture has been around for generations, hundreds of years, but right now it's really increasing. So aquaculture is the fastest growing segment of agriculture globally. And it is really the future to support the global demand for seafood and the global population. In Wisconsin specifically, Wisconsin aquaculture is highly regulated. A fish raised in Wisconsin, you know, is raised environmentally sustainable.
The mission of the facility is to grow aquaculture in Wisconsin and in the Midwest. And a lot of the research projects that we are conducting here at NADF wouldn't be possible without the help of Wisconsin Sea Grant or the help of the National Sea Grant Office.
It's really exciting to watch students get to handle fish, many of them for the first time. Being able to have an interactive and a hands-on tour here is very unique and special. I've been to several facilities like this, but we are the only one like it in the Midwest and only about a handful like us in the country, which is really unique, and it's a great resource for this facility to be here in the Midwest, especially for Wisconsin farmers, to be able to just come here and see all the research that's happening. What's so exciting is showing people kind of what aquaculture means in Wisconsin and how we raise fish here and how it's sustainable and really the future for food production.